after my best-selling movie was that Eric was a total blowfish. So I left him. But now I realize that I really do need him. He is the pearl to my oyster. I didn't mean to leave him on purpose. Well, I know where he goes to school, and I am dead set on getting him back. So here I am, looking for my lost love in this gross cafeteria. Let's see if any of these land dwellers know where he is.
Sleeping Beauty. Can't just ask people why they have blood.